As for Malacañang, it is keeping its hands-off moves to impeach the vice president. The palace also insisting it had nothing to do with the sedition case police filed against Robredo.
We repeat, the president has nothing to do with it. It's the duty of the Soldan to review cases brought to it for consultation. And the president does not interfere with the function of any department, offices, or agency unless there is a charge of corruption. This is the only time he comes in to the picture.
Si Attorney Gadon just said na he's planning daw to file impeachment against Vice President Lenny Robredo.
Well, di bahala siya sarili niya.
Pati daw,
palace never interferes, intrudes into the domain of other branches. Basta kami, we will not. Hayaan na lang namin sila.
Okay.
Let Congress decides. Trabaho nila yun eh.
So wala kayong position on that?
Wala kami doon. Okay. We'll just watch in amusement.